P22, 60 laps. Follow car number 12 in the outside column. Green, green.
Sorry about that, guys. I got loose.
The leader's just done a 22.9. You've just done a 23.4. Set. The 20th place, that's the fastest lap. That was 23.3. Your last lap time was 23.7. Now leading.
outside.
21st.
Clear outside.
V18. The track temperature's rising. It's now 90 Fahrenheit.
Wrecking.
Race car is out. We're under caution.
Sorry about that, man.
We think that's a good
one. On me and I crossed you up and you weren't really on the wall, man. I ain't mean to take you out. Marking a 19. I think I got into you on the restart there. I tried staying off of you as best I could, man. I'm sorry about that. It is what it is. Two cars in front of me went sideways on the start, and I had to check up, so.
The leader, Scott, is pitting. Sanchez ahead is pitting. What's your speed limit in the pits? Pit lane speed limit is 40 miles per hour.
What'd your tire look like, temperatures and wear?
Mine were still at 96, 91 in the front, and then the rear was at 98, 97.
My fronts were 90,
6, 91, and rear was 98, 95. Yep, I'm still burning them up. I was at like 88 by my 274 for temperature, so I know I'm melting my right front.
Lift earlier, man, going into the corner. You're lifting way too late.
Yeah, if I lift any earlier, I'm lifting at the rock sign. That's how early I'm lifting, and I'm still melting my tires. I gotta have something in the setting, and the C27 screwed up. Something's gotta be wrong. I've been trying for, I can't even remember how long, a year. A couple years.
Heads up, prepare for green flag. Green flag, we're racing. Pace cars out.
Wrecking.
Somebody try to start in first gear by the looks.
I'm coming, guys.
Yeah, we got a wait on pace car, sorry. Sticking up in four.
Outside, I'm gonna be on the outside of you guys here. Or not.
Seventeen, you are in front of me.
What's up, man? Where's Brett in the pace car? Is he sleeping? You taking
just past me.
What's your speed limit in the pits?
I got.
Pace car's coming. 23, you're in front of me. Where are you at, 23?
Let's go. Come on, let's go.
Still waiting on 23, or are you going to pit 23? Come on.
That was a shit show.
Yeah, guy spun his tires and went crashing into the wall.
No, I mean, just trying to figure out under caution. I think half the field didn't cross the start finish line yet.
Get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
Well, that's lovely to miss the pits.
Pits been closed, man, until it was one to go. Didn't even let us pit.
Hey, 11, how bad is my ass end?
Yes, looks all right. Got a little front end damage.
Thank you.
Actually, pull up. I thought you were the 8 car. Pull up, Mr. You're good.
I appreciate it.
Over behind 17, I'm down on power, so I'm not sure how this is going to go.
Okay, John, be ready. We're going green.
Probably the same way. My front end's all crushed.
flag. Sixteenth place. Harlow. Pickner is leading the race.
Still there. You're clear on the inside. Harlow. Clear low.
P17.
Harlow. Clear low.
Your lap time was 24.2. Race car's out.
Check up.
Sorry about that, Sam. I didn't mean to go shutting the door down on you. I know you got an apron or whatever, but I wasn't trying to block you or nothing. I definitely know that y'all are faster since I stayed out. Sorry about that.
Oh, it's all good, man. It's just racing. We're still going straight.
Halfway home. Fuel looks good.
Careful.
Your speed. Alright John, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
Hey Keen, how much repair do you have to do?
I got 2 minutes.
Did you want to got loose and then somebody else hit you, or you, the guy in front of you got loose?
I got loose at a turn two. I touched the apron a little bit when I came out of it.
Okay, I don't know. As I seen as you two get together, then I don't know who got into the back end of me because I was trying to get by.
I almost had it saved, and then wherever someone clipped me by accident there, that's when I lost completely.
P19. Car inside. Scott, you're clear low. 18th. P18. Just done a 23.6. Your lap times are improving. This is good. Scott is now in the lead.
Checking up two, checking up two, checking up, checking up.
Your last lap time was at 23.7. P18. was 24.0. Fichtner is now leading. You're reeling this car in. The gap's now 0.6.
Car outside. Clear outside.
V17. You're pulling away. The gap behind is now 0.8. That was at 24.1.
Car's a hunk of shit, it's just a little bit of front end damage, Jesus.
Now we can catch this guy.
Car up high. Clear outside. Car
really,
high.
Dude, I give you plenty of room.
Race car is out.
Man.
We're under caution.
So guys, let's catch the pace car. We got a long way to go here. Checking up. Turn right.
Can you can't be in front of me anymore. Your rear end's all wrinkled up like my wife's. I can't look at it no more.
I got no comeback.
Yeah, that was a good one.
I gave up 9 position. See how bad this turns out.
Yeah, I followed you.
I was hoping everybody behind us would pit, but guess not. So, but fresh tires, I think, are key. Just a matter of if we can stay green.
Yeah, it's only 2 laps to go, though. Yeah, I thought everybody was going to follow us.
I'm going to try my best fatty all the way, guys.
Yeah, 3, I'll just... On the start, you're right behind me, right? Yeah, I'll just go to the outside of me there.
Yeah, I'll be extra careful because I know you guys are going to be real slow, but I don't know. We'll see.
I'm a third gear starter, so I don't start off in second.
Pace car's in this lap.
The only chance I got here is if all of you guys come to a complete stop and let me catch up 2 laps.
All right, I'll pull over now if you want.
Which way are you going to go, 16?
Okay, John, be ready. We're going green.
I will go to the outside because we'll get to the start-finish line or you won't get black flagged.
All right, I'm going to try and get below you then.
10-4.
Drop it down, number 3.
Green, let's go. Car inside. Pace car's out. We're under caution.
And you guys
I think that Scott has spun off.
Damn it. I didn't get a chance to try it.
That was ridiculous.
If I would have stayed out 11, everybody behind me would have pitted, and I would have got, and then it would have stayed green. I would have got smoked.
Yeah. No. I mean, if this would have stayed green, I think we would have caught up. We would have got a good restart.
Oh, no doubt.
Good win for.
Got wrecked twice by people spinning on the start. Both times. Unbelievable.
Yep, so did I, man. I can't wait to get off this fucking track, dude. I know why NASCAR don't come here no more.
Yep, you're mad.
Clear inside.
There's nothing wrong with this track, just the people that drive it.
Third gear starts are the best.
Well, I probably would have finished 5th or 6th anyways, 11th, bro. And I guess 10th's not too bad. It was worth the shot.
Wow. We gained like 4 or 5 spots in a quarter lap.
I haven't won a race in like 3 years, so man, I'm hungry.
I canceled my subscription if I won a race in 3 years.
What's your speed limit in the pits?
Yep, just no luck at all.
It'll come to you.
Anyways, fun racing with you guys.
gallon remaining. The track temperature's decreasing. It's now 85 Fahrenheit.